What an adorable little critter. You know, in a slightly horrifying way. Once again, just like with last week's painting, I think that this sketchy cross-hatching works perfect for these slightly gritty-looking creatures. While I was editing this episode, it also occurred to me that this same sketchy hatchwork would work pretty well for a pirate ship too, like a beauty shot of a full-sized galleon with tattered sails and worn-down wood. I don't know, food for thought for maybe a future painting, but the idea is in my head now. But I think I'm gonna wrap things up there. I'm pretty eager to jump into Monster Hunter Rise. So, I will catch you all next week when we jump into painting Rosa Vindcast, an original character that some of you might recognize from our Midnight Sketches episode a while back. It was a very extensive painting process. So while next week I'll just be posting a speed paint that will condense the entire process down into 20 minutes, in the following weeks, I'm thinking about posting a more in-depth dive into the entire painting process and really try to break it down piece by piece so that everyone has something more to learn from. So keep an eye out for that. In the meantime, thank you all for joining me today for this speed painting, and I'll see you all next time.